Tragedy swept through the Middle East yesterday in a wave of terrorist attacks. A school bus was attacked in the early morning in the suburb of Ganyat near Jerusalem. The gunmen, armed with automatic weapons, raked the bus, killing all 23 children and the bus driver. Almost simultaneously, a huge explosion ripped through a luxury apartment building in Ramat Eshkol outside of Tel Aviv, killing 20 and wounding 8.